Atlanta City Corner is getting a new name. Right now, the corner of Middle and Temple Streets is known as Lobsterman's Plaza. Well, tonight, city councilors voted 8-1 to rename the plaza after John Minario. He was the city manager who oversaw urban renewal of the Old Port. Current city manager John Jennings calls Minario one of the most significant city managers in Portland's history.
There's a lot of other unbelievable accomplishments. I was surprised that he had never been recognized. I mean, there's a portrait out in the hallway of him here at City Hall, but I was surprised that he had never been honored.
This Lobsterman statue, however, will stay. Jennings says the area will still be known as Lobsterman Park, but the corner will also bear the name of John Minario Plaza.